I'm just so happy to have Daralyn Rist here at Galleria 2150. Talking about art.
It's challenging as an artist, as a painter, to make it look sensual and soft and romantic. Yeah. And that, I guess that's my, you know, I wanna show glory to the figure. I feel like, you know, we have these God-given bodies, you know, I want people to see and appreciate them in a beautiful way.
Talking about art.
What's the inspiration behind me? Well, I don't do anything that's easy. I hope that the gracefulness of all the years of the ballet has kind of trickled over into my paintings. You know, I was a makeup artist for a number of years, and I found that playing with all the colors and makeup artistry and literally painting faces helped me immensely in,
I can just imagine,
in the draftsmanship.
Talking about art.
Painting the figure, the nude figure, is kind of difficult. It's challenging because, you know, there are art lovers who can totally appreciate and are very respectful. And then there are other people who are more critical. I think that the ballet and the makeup artistry is kind of really integrated in. And it's all three have really meshed well and helped.
And the light.
Yeah, so much better. Oh, I'm going to sleep tonight. Thank you, baby.
Woo-hoo, both of us.
Woo. Yeah. We're here or over on the other side.
She needs to be under the light.
She's where?
Under the light.
Oh, but there's light there too. It's just not.
Oh, okay.
But okay, that's cool. That's cool. Talking about art. She has so much light and life and energy in her being that I knew that we would have a great relationship and that she would improve as a painter. So we're about, at this gallery, we're about developing long-term relationships. I'm a Daralyn Rist fan. I hope you become a Daralyn Rist art advocate as well. Thank you.